Hey everybody, welcome back to some more Disguise 7. Last time we found a tragic backstory. And now we're gonna help C4 defeat Green Glasses Guy. And as you can see, since I finally unlocked the fucking item world, I leveled up my guys a bit. Though it's pretty tricky, but I got there a little bit. Yeah, show me the way. Yes, we're gonna go fight the Ocean Magistrate.
Lousy turds! How much longer are you gonna play around? Goons! Put them to death! Now! You talk a big game, but we've got the upper hand. You better call for backup while you still can. Does it? Fine. I'll get my guy to beat you to a pulp. It's me, over. Send backup
immediately. Now, go for it, Shogun Stupid. Here we go. Taste the power of my staff. Kneel before me. See again. Gotcha. I'll take this off your hands. My gun is mine now.
Crap! Are you little? I hate you, Ryoma.
You knew I didn't have my staff, but you still fell for it.
Aw, you even covered your ears. That was really cute of you, Mr. Magistrate.
He's blushing harder than a cutie. How adorable of him. Careful, I might want to perform.
I'll never forgive you. Not now, not ever. I'll call in even more backup.
I won't let you. Guaranteed mega bullseye.
My radio. I can use my gun.
When I touched it, I got some memories back. I can sense how warped your soul is right now. It's clear as day. The gun is telling me that it likes my honest soul way more than it likes yours.
That went down without a hitch. Now we just need to mop up the rest.
All right, gunpowder power. Here we go. Ready? Snort. Take all you shogunate guns down!
Let's make some money!
Indeed, let us make money!
Now you wanna duel?
Perlica, yep. We'll bring our John. Then we're gonna bring out Yasui and C4.
Let's go!
Yeah, fuck it, we're not. Planarius for good luck. Fire? Fireballs? You know why. Yes, kill them. doing good. Already. End turn for the next turn. Indeed it is, my friend. I'm the best! Fucking Toad. Cause you suck, that's why. I already told you, Ghost, because you suck ass. Yep, good, good, good. Yeah, you will, because you're fucking dead, that's why. Damn, he died. give it a yes, sweet. He needs experience. That didn't do jack shit what he did. So I'm guessing he mostly just relies on magic. That's okay. Well, ready? No, I do not want to skip this event.
Rejected by your own demonic weapon? Ouch. How the mighty fall. I'll never forget. Huh? Wait a second. I recognize you. Aren't you little Fuji? The hell are you going on about? Stop talking out of your ass. To think of it. Technique just now. Moves are just like your old man's. It's not too late, kid. You can still swear fealty to the Shogunate. The door opener is power. No matter how good you are, you can't beat him. You're gonna die just like your father. Don't talk about my father! You really like to run your mouth. I'll make it so you never talk again!
Wait!
What do you want now, Pirico?
No killing! I'm sure Seigen also has a tragic past. If you close your eyes, you'll see! It's challenging, but tolerant with Mirai. Itaka's master died saving him. Then he set off to fight. Fuji, you may gripe and grumble, but you feel the same way.
Shut it! Listening to you ramble is about to send me into anaphylactic shock.
That's surprising. My predictions were off. If I give it my all, the probability I can turn this around 60%. What should I do?
60%. All on your own? Bold. Want to put your guest to the test?
He's not bluffing. This brat really can beat all of us if he actually tries.
Let's stop here. My body is a valuable Shogunate asset. I may only fight if uncertainty has been eliminated. Let us meet again sometime.
What? Suisa look right at me. Do you think he's a fan?
I'm sure he was just thinking about how he's offing you first.
What did I ever do to him?
Well, that's all over at least. How about you return to the nether ship? You'll come too, right, C4?
Me? But I caused you all so much trouble. You really don't mind?
As long as I get that gun, I'll be happy. Alright, maybe it works out. Since you meet the founding weapons, too.
I'm always down for having more girls on board. We had our issues, but let's be friends.
Like I explained to Fuji, my company will support Sardine World from now on. It's not your sole responsibility anymore.
Thanks, Perlica. I won't try to fool myself anymore. I'll fight alongside all of you.
Ieyasu's demonic staff, Tokugawa Tenge, C4's demonic gun, Ichirioma, and Fuji's demonic sword, Kanzan Musashi.
Sword, staff, and gun. We've got three founding weapon wielders.
Except my demonic staff's missing because someone sold it off.
Sorry. Will you forgive me if I give you a hug?
For real? Yes, I'll totally forgive you.
And picking them up sounds like a pain in the ass.
What? It's a classic romantic adventure to find new friends as we start off on our journey.
Romantic? Come on. Some of the wielders probably work for the shogunate. This isn't gonna be a walk in the park. Oh, I know. What if we used bait to lure them in?
What do you mean, bait?
Isn't it obvious?
We're gonna use you.
What? Poor Ferelica.
We're starting to find wielders. We just come up with a new plan so we can get more demonic weapons. What do you mean I'm going to be the bait? Explain quickly. Ferelica's going to become a streamer. The wielders will become her devoted fans.
Heyo,
what's up, Nethertube?
That's not the plan.
Hey, welcome to my stream, everyone. I'll be playing the new Rosen Queen Company game, C4's Workshop.
Why are you going along with this?
And that name's sketchy as hell.
In this game, you mix gunpowder with more gunpowder to make an extremely powerful gunpowder. I have some dynamite. Boom!
What the fuck?
Shrapnel splatter, boom, bang, bomb!
What are you thinking?
On the Legend of Peace. Final episode, channel banned. Don't forget to like and subscribe!
My fucking god.
Who's gonna do that?
Gosh. That's new. I'm going to the assembly. First, I'm going to heal up my guys.
Need a prayer? Blessings be upon you.
Alright, we'll see you guys in the next one. Remember, guys, stay crispy. Dry as dry, wet as wet. Peace.